I request you all to please be seated. We're going to start the program. Thank you. Namaskar, Vanakkam, and a very good evening to one and all present here. I see you all are very excited for this event to commence. I know it's going to be a really fun-filled evening. Just before that, I would like to request you all to please put your mobile phones on silent so that you can sit back and relax this wonderful program. So on that note, my name is Dikshita Sridhar and...
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Deepthi Vijayakumar. It is lovely to see you all dressed so colorfully with the brightest smiles on your faces. It is our honor to be your anchors tonight. Omkar 2019 marks the 15th year of Ganpati Chaturthi celebrated by CGM, Columbus Ganesh Mandal. 15 years.
15 events.
15 teams.
7 days.
One festival, Omkar 2019.
Yes, that is Omkar 2019. And Deepthi, would you like to say, I know it's 15 years, but would you like to tell how all it started?
Well, it is extremely big today. But when it started, it was in the community hall of a small apartment complex where a few people who were passionate and devotional towards Lord Ganpati who got together and decided to make this big. And here we are today. We have people from Cincinnati, Indy, and even Chicago coming here to be a part of this celebration.
That's wonderful, Deepthi. Thank you so very much. So yes, Omkar 2019 this year is bigger and much better because we have had an overwhelming response from so many performances. And every year, Columbus Ganesh Mandal puts up the best cultural performance. On that note, let's start the festivities taking Bappa Cha Ashirwad. Ganpati Bappa!
Om
Mangal Murti! Thank you so much. I know please keep up these energy levels. And in case you feel low on energy, we do have food stalls for purchase. So please go there and help yourselves. So let me introduce the first performer today. So do you want to go ahead, Deepthi?
Most Indian events commence with a traditional piece invoking the Almighty at the beginning of an auspicious event. Our Ganesh Mandal is so famous that we have guests from Saudi Arabia who are here. Snehal Gosavi, who is visiting from Saudi Arabia, has been singing for 20 years. I'd like to call upon Snehal to bless this beautiful evening with her Ganesh Mandal.